Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Revenant Saga. Last time we faced off against Ingvar, and hopefully this time we can catch Dr. Moryu in this whole Revenant mess. Let's go deeper, shall we? Oh. Well, you know, it's me the devil. We were already in the room. It's all over, Doc. Telling to be quiet around here. Wait a minute, Julia's your daughter? Yeah. Dude, he looks like he's about to kick the bucket at any moment. Dude, what did you do to her? This girl's actually got a heart of gold. She punched him! Oh, my fault. She didn't punch him, Albert did. Sorry, Doc. You're not getting what you want this time. Oh, really? What are you going to do? Ezio? Why do I have a bad feeling about this? You sure about that? Because you just... cocked you one. He just cold cocked you. Oh, that's a bit of a smack talk. This dude may be the real deal. Uh-oh, Magnus may know something. Uh-oh, I think we may be in trouble. Oh man, Bruno! Turn around! Too late. Uh-oh. Now what? Oh man. You sure about that? Yeah. Ooh, that's true. Albert is a half revenant. So what are you gonna do, Albert? Now he's playing on the guilt. The guilt. Uh-oh. And she saw it. Ooh, so he was a knight of darkness. For you, Doc. What do you mean use yourself? Uh-oh. Is he about to do what I think he's about to do? Oh. Sorry, Doc. Not happening. Where'd he go? Now for you. You coward. Voldoran. He got away. Uh-oh. Magnus, are you starting to go soft on us? Yeah, that's right. She did see it. Ooh. Yeah, I think it's best you don't follow me anymore. See you around, Esther. Wow, she actually is a caring person. I guess that's your way of trying to comfort me, eh, Bruno? Who knows? Nah. Last remains of the Wolfmongers. Not all humans are like that, Magnus. In the meantime, it's time to head back to town. And I know for a fact there's no more treasure since I got everything. So right now, more than likely, I'll just be getting in random fights. Nothing wrong with that. Preemptive strike? Ooh, and a raid! Okay, we're gonna go ahead and use... You know what? No, I was gonna use lightning, but we're gonna go ahead and use shining. Because at first I thought revenants were the only ones who actually fall victim to lightning and shining attacks. Turns out humans in this game are actually weak to it too. Ooh, oh, an iron dagger. Nice. Ooh, grand squeeze. Good work, Julia. That's gonna help out when it comes to manipulating the battles. Crap. I wanted to check out Bruno's. Okay, so level 43. Oh, okay, so it only raises his attack by 4 points. I'll keep the stiletto on. See if I can do anything with the... Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and raise some crystals. Let's go ahead and do some crystals. I think we only got a couple more floors before we actually can get out of here. I'm gonna try to maneuver all these traps. And here I was thinking it was going to be smooth sailing. Whatever you got, I want. Darkstalker could not be stolen from, huh? Alright. Julia, time to start delaying actions. Grand squeeze. That didn't do much to it. What's in the crate? Ooh, large Nostrum X. That's good. Yeah, we shouldn't be that far from the exit now. I think I'm going the right way to get out of here. Didn't swoon him. Ooh, I stole Rage Orb. Nice. Just from a regular attack. But then again, I did use the a Kleppo orb on my sword. And Kleppo orbs make me give my weapons a chance to steal. Ooh, stole a full cure. Well, I may not be getting much in terms of experience, I am getting something in terms of money. That's good to see. Granted, Darkstalker's not a human or a revenant, so it won't do too much to him. Ooh, I found a jewel. Ooh, got another Rage Orb. That's nice. Ooh. She is wielding that scythe like a pro. I think we can call her Julia, the Grim Reaper. Well, she killed him with that attack, so I think it fits. Alright, now let's see. Yep, we gotta go back to the ship, then head back south towards Rivorno. Nothing like a nice little stroll, don't you agree, folks? See, okay, yeah, I gotta go this way. Nothing wrong with this. I'll go ahead and just, you know, more money, more money, more money. I'm sure you got something of value for me. Ooh, 2,400 gold from this fight. Nice. Oh, we got a little straggler. The straggler's falling behind. Yeah. So I gotta be the forager, huh? Oh, so what are you saying? He's at TB? Is that it? If only you knew the fact about Bruno. You gotta love Bruno's honesty.
I swear, Bruno's brutal honesty is funny. This dude is, you know, this dude ain't so bad. I like him. Yeah, normal humans. Ooh, she had that wide-eyed look, too. Oh! Ooh. Ooh, Bruno is dirty. Wait a minute, you were actually giving her a compliment? Oh, if you only knew the truth. If only you knew the truth, eh, Esther? Yeah, what's up? No, you open that door, Bruno. What's inside? You better start talking. Yeah, I think it's time he comes a little clean. Huh? It was a noble reason. Well, that's nothing to be really surprised about. He said he did everything for her, so more than likely he probably turned her into a revenant too. Whoa, she actually died. Dude, Voldrin, you're sick, dude. You're really sick. What did you throw at her? Dude, you are evil to the bone. Wait a minute. Why in the world? This guy's not making any sense to me. He created a revenant. He had a hand in creating revenants. And now he's telling her to join with the others that we made in the fight against your father? So you were apologizing for attending to use us. Don't let it get to you, Julia. That was actually pretty touching. Time to head back to Rivorno, though. Hopefully we can rest and find out our next move. What the heck is that? Oh, a marine slime. Okay. Wonder what it's got. Oh, okay. Medium Nostrum. That's good to see. 18 experience points? Really? Yep. Yeah. Well, at least you're trying to help cover for the team, Bruno. So we're gonna go ahead and head over to the Order. After that, we're gonna find out where we have to go and call it an episode, folks. Okay, this is it. We've returned! Yeah. Somewhat. Kaput. Yeah, he escaped. True, it's always best to remain vigilant. That's everything we know. No problem. You got it. Time to get some food. Well, actually, before I go to the inn, I'm gonna go ahead and do... I see a few people who had some sub-quests. Yeah, do you want to be ratted out? Yeah, hiding something is not the same as, like, lying about it. Besides, do you really want to be experimented on? Or, killed? You gotta agree with the faults, eh, Bruno? Yeah, laugh it up, Albert. Laugh it up. Have you snapped? I guess not. You know you like him. You know you're cool with him, Bruno. Quit trying to play cool. Oh no, I can't let nobody into my emotions. Alright, let's do some subquests. Dude, what's wrong with you? Huh? Oh, sorry if I disturbed you. What are you screwing up on? I know what you're doing. Yeah, I got your back. Yeah, no problem. Now, there's an ironic thing about this subquest. We have to take care of missions and then come back and talk to him. So basically, go between missions and coming back and talking to this guy to give him support. I think I have to do that 3 times. What do you want? What's wrong with you? Oh, you're the same guy? Don't tell me. You ate another poisonous mushroom. You know, they say ignorance is bliss, and you're actually proving it right. Ten full cures? I better get paid for this. I think I have those, though. Yep. I better be getting paid for this, man. Yeah, why? This guy's a glutton for punishment. Well, can't complain with that. I hope we don't. That guy, something's wrong with him. Why in the world would you continuously eat? Never mind. Alright, let's go ahead and go to the inn. We probably won't be able to do much of anything else. Yeah. Ah, okay, the cleric put a good word in for us. Okay. Oh, you trying to make jokes, woman? Are you trying to make jokes, woman? Is that it? Oh. Ah. Well, he said to indulge, so, let's eat. She keeps making dirty jokes. She keeps making lowball jokes. Oh, really? Oh. I think you're about to lose this bet, good sir. Uh-oh. I think someone might be challenging Albert to an eating contest. Big mouth. Here we go. The gauntlet has been thrown. This ought to be good. So who can eat the most? Okay, yeah, that's fair. on my mark. Albert, you cheat. Bruno, you cheater. Oh, wow. How many helpings have they had? Magnus, you pig. Power and faith, my foot. Ah! He's trying to play dumb! He's trying to play dumb. You put your foot in your mouth, Mr. Innkeeper. Oh, Valkyrie. What's up? Okay. Well, that's good to know. Our next paying gig is here. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it an episode here, folks. Next time you come back, we'll be heading to the sanctum to find our next mission. If you enjoyed the episode, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and please, if you want to watch more, check out my channel. Just a bit of a programming note: I will not be uploading videos next weekend. I will be at a convention. So please excuse the fact that next Saturday and Sunday there will not be any videos uploaded to my channel. Until then, please enjoy the rest of my content, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.
Hey everyone, this is Stacy Gardner. I hope you enjoyed the show. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Later, guys.